I am used to the looks, the stares, and the mean mugs. But racism, hate crimes, stereotypes, to be hated, pushed around, and judged because of the color of my skin? He says times have changed, but he does not have to live with it. I knew this would be hard, but not like this. Hiding behind words I type, where I express my thoughts, but my voice still lost. This is something I cannot change. This is who I am. This is me.